This is what a dialysis needle looks like. It will be in the person's arm for the duration of dialysis, so they hold their arm very still. And then when dialysis is done, we take the needle out and then we put it in the sharps container.